Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Galaxy Station. Today in this What is This series video, I am diving into the world of app marketplace and shedding light on Samsung's Galaxy Store. I will explore the unique features of the Galaxy Store, how it differs from the Play Store, and why it's a game changer for Samsung Android users. If you are ready to supercharge your Samsung Galaxy app experience, let's jump right in. Before that, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Now, the first question you might have is, why choose Samsung Galaxy Store over the default Google Play Store? Well, the Galaxy Store is Samsung's dedicated app marketplace, tailored especially for Samsung users. One standout feature is its exclusive app and promotions. Samsung often collaborates with developers to offer unique content and discounts, giving Galaxy users a distinctive edge. One of the key advantages of the Galaxy Store is its optimization for Samsung devices. Whether you are rocking a Galaxy S23 or M01 or any other Samsung devices, apps on the Galaxy Store are finely tuned to deliver a seamless and optimized experience. This can translate to better performance, improved battery life, and enhanced functionality compared to generic version available on the other platforms like Google's Play Store. What sets the Galaxy Store apart is its integration with the broader Samsung ecosystem. Apps downloaded from the Galaxy Store seamlessly sync with other Samsung services and devices, creating a cohesive and interconnected experience. Whether you are using a Samsung tablet or smartwatch or other Galaxy accessories, the Galaxy Store ensures a unified ecosystem, making it easier to manage and enjoy your digital life. Suppose the exclusive camera app Expert Raw is only available in Samsung Galaxy Store. You can't download or upgrade the app from Google's Play Store. Now, let's address the burning question. Why should you bother using the Samsung Galaxy Store? Well, aside from the exclusive content and device optimization, the Galaxy Store often hosts early releases and beta version of apps. If you love staying on the cutting edge of technology and want to be among the first to try new features, the Galaxy Store is your ticket to the latest and greatest in the app world. In conclusion, the Samsung Galaxy Store is not just an alternative to the Google's Play Store. It is a powerhouse of exclusive content, optimized experiences, and seamless integration with the Samsung's ecosystem. Whether you are a seasoned Galaxy user or considering making the switch, exploring the Galaxy Store is a journey worth taking. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe for more content, and let me know in the comments your thoughts on the Galaxy Store. Until next time, this is Galaxy Station signing off.